a mass, you can derive them all from this formula for force. Force is equal to mass times acceleration. So now, acceleration, the formula, is derived from this formula, force. So we state the formula for force, and for force in the first place. F is equal to mass times acceleration. Eh? Right, let me just. Force is equal to mass times acceleration. Mass times acceleration is equal to the same as MP. Force is equal to MP. But we want to know the formula for acceleration.